Ja, maar ik kan maar gewoon heel
the year 1575. Amsterdam stood at the beginning of a prosperous era, the Golden Age. Perfect timing for the Bols family to start one of the world's first distilleries called the Vloedje. The Golden Age brought many exotic herbs and spices to Amsterdam, allowing Lucas Bols to create an astonishing 300 different liqueur recipes in the 18th century alone.